I'm Rosana Alessandrello from AQUAS. AQUAS is the agency of health quality assessment of Catalonia, the Department of Health of Catalonia. And we are an agency that we are looking for how to bring value to our health system through public procurement of innovation and value-based procurement. And thanks to the being part of European Connected Health Alliance, we are now leading the health procurement thematic innovation ecosystem, and this is supporting us to bring knowledge, to share knowledge with all the members of this thematic innovation ecosystem, to build new knowledge, and also to create, why not, an ecosystem that can exchange synergies in this field that still it's under creation somehow. And although we have already experience in Europe, across Europe, regarding value-based procurement, still we are learning how to do it. Here still we are learning how to improve it, to make it more efficient for the industry, to make it efficient for the healthcare providers, and finally, ultimately, to bring really value to our patients.